The end of summer is very sad. That's because once we get addicted to summer all year round, but it wouldn't make sense to have summer through the holidays. Fall has to come in and do its job. The way we feel about summer is the same way we feel about Christmas, except summer lasts for 3 months, June, July, August. Christmas is only 1 month, December. I guess on my last day of summer, I should write a bucket list of what I want to do. No, I'm not dying. This is a different kind of bucket list, so that I can give my last day of summer a fun ending. I don't just want to end it sad, you know. Funny thing is that when I'm having a conversation with you, I'm basically talking to myself, LOL. Okay, since today is the last day of summer, what are your plans? Are you gonna end your work day early? You, sir, look like Michael Jackson. Are you the undercover king of pop? I guess I'm boring you, huh? You know what? I won't take any more of your time today. Have a nice day. Wish I had money for munchies. Whoops. Oh, no. Phew, that was a disaster. I don't think I'm going to write a list on what I'm going to do on my last day of summer. I will just do my thinking, which is list enough for me. Writing a list will take up my whole day. Lists should be written on last 7 days of summer. I just want to have fun and not let summer end without making the best for last. Whoa. Okay, I did everything here. Now, what is the next thing? I can go to the beach, pool parties, barbecues, go on summer vacation, camping maybe, water park. well, the day hasn't ended yet, so let's let the last day of summer begin. No one here. Better figure out something. I think kids should write down a last day of summer list, write it down for 7 days on what they will do from Monday to Sunday. At least I don't have to go to school anymore, but I can have give an opinion that it should be back to school on in September after Labor Day instead of August. I don't have to go to school, but summer is ending, and I still have to do my last summer before fall comes. Whoa, what is that? Dolphins? Holy cow! Okay.
So what I did so far was I talked to an employee that looked at me like I shot his dog. Then water skiing on a ski boat. Came here, spotted those crazy dolphins. And set sail on a sailboat. So my fun here is ended. Guess I better go. wow, this park is empty. I guess summer is over for them, but not me. Okay, I'm not a fan of heights, but if it's water parks, I'm okay. Water slides, I'm okay with it. Okay, here we go! A Martian. You need seatbelts here. This is dangerous. Oh Frogs. I think I'm done here. A water park is no fun without anyone. Whoa!
Oh, hi. I know. I was crazy enough to get on the kite ride. I hate flying. Welcome. You're welcome. I know, LOL. I think everything in my way of ending summer is going to plan. I didn't need a list for it. Okay, so what did I do? Last two things I did was the water park, that was empty, of course, and the beach amusement park. fatties, really now. Good Lord. Playing the Sonic Arcade at the gym. Bye, brat.